Exercise 2C, 10th problem. Find the sum invested at 10% compound interest rate is equal to 10%, on which the interest for the third year exceeds the interest of the first year by rupees 252. The interest of the third year, first year, second year, third year, the interest of the third year exceeds the interest of the first year. The difference between these two is equal to rupees 252. We have to find the sum. Let the principal is equal to 100. So the interest is equal to PTR upon 100, that is rupees 10. So amount becomes rupees 110. This becomes the principal for the next year, rupees 110. Interest is equal to PTR upon 100, that is rupees 11. Now the amount becomes, at the end of the 2 years, the amount becomes rupees 121. Principal plus interest is equal to 121. This becomes the principal for the third year, rupees 121. 10% of this is equal to what? Rupees 12.1. PTR upon 100 is 12.1. Now here in this case, the interest of the third year exceeds the interest of the first year by 2.1. 12.1 minus 10 is equal to 2.1. When the principal is rupees 100, the difference in the interest is equal to rupees 2.1. Therefore, if the difference in the interest is equal to rupees 252, what is the principal? 100 into 252 divided by 2.1 goes up. 21 ones are 21, 21 twos are 42. 120 into 100 is equal to 12,000. Rupees 12,000 is the sum. Eleventh problem, a man borrows rupees 10,000. Principal is equal to rupees 10,000. At 10% compound interest, rate is equal to 10%. At the end of each year, he pays back 30% of the sum borrowed. At the end of each year. So interest is equal to 10% of this. PTR upon 100 is equal to rupees 1000. So the amount becomes what? 11,000. So now what he does? He pays back 30% of the sum borrowed. 30% of the sum borrowed is equal to 10,000. He pays back 3,000. What remains is rupees 8,000. This becomes the principal for the second year. Now PTR upon 100. Rupees 800. Now the amount is equal to rupees 8,800. Again he pays back 30% of the sum. That is 3,000 rupees. What remains is rupees 5,800. After paying rupees 3,000, the money left unpaid after the second year is equal to rupees 5,800. 12th problem, a man borrows rupees 10,000. P is equal to rupees 10,000 at 10% compound interest. Rate is equal to 10% compound interest. Compounded yearly, at the end of each year, he pays back 20% of the amount for that year. First year, interest is equal to 10% of this. PTR upon 100 is equal to rupees 1000. The amount becomes what? 11,000. Rupees. He pays back 20% of the amount. 20% of the amount. ₹2,200. He pays back rupees 2,200. What remains now? rupees 8,800. This becomes the principal for the second year. 8,800. Now the interest is equal to what? Rupees 880. PTR upon 100. Rate is equal to 10%. So interest becomes rupees 880. Now the amount is equal to what? 8,800 plus 880 is equal to 9,680. Rupees 9,680. Again he pays back 20% of this amount. 20% of this amount. Pays back rupees 1,936. Rupees 7,744 is the money left unpaid after the second year.